with the Dave Clark 5. I love those lads. They were so cool. So I did an album just for overseas. It's called English Heart. So I made it, you know, the Beatles, the Dave Clark 5, all the guys I hung out with, and of course the Rolling Stones. And so I'm going to sing it for you now. Because I love you.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh,
my late sister Estelle. Of course, she was one of the Ronettes. She was my sister. And I remember growing up, my sister was always doing homework. And after that, she'd read fashion magazines. And since she's passed, I miss her so much. I thought I'd sing a song about her. I can think of younger days when living for my life was everything a girl could want to do. I could never see tomorrow, but I was never told about the sorrow. And how can you mend a broken heart? How can you stop the rain from falling down? How can you stop the sun from shining? What makes the world go round? Through the trees and misty memories of days gone by. We could never see tomorrow. No one said a word about the sorrow. One of the Ronettes' biggest records, I loved the finger snaps and the handshakes. I did. And this was in 1965, right?
One, two,
yeah! Three, four. Oh, baby!
Thank you.
clubs and the closeness and the intimacy. Out in California and out of show business for 7 years, I can tell you guys, life was rough. So when I first came back to New York in the early 70s, I had to start all over again. Some people don't believe it, but it's true. Married to that guy, I thought I had it made. I thought I had a great career ahead of me. Yeah. I don't think so. me in the 50s. But Amy Winehouse, she still inspires me today. She made me feel that what I did mattered.
It's not enough.